like, enemies are harder to.
I'm like, they are?
Yeah, it takes longer to kill them.
I'm like scared to die now because I don't want to not be a human before.
Mm-hmm.
What?
A buddy?
Did I just invite someone to invade my world?
No, I think they were a buddy.
Who is this? Whoa. What the fuck? The real guy?
Mm-hmm.
Way.
I think that way is a dead end, but an item.
Why was he just there waiting to be summoned? That wasn't there on your game?
Most of these guys are more than one.
I still get spells for this. This guy seems like such a higher level player than me. What is he doing here?
You could only summon for boss fights.
Which way do I go?
I don't remember very well this much.
Why is he helping me kill these dummies?
Sometimes people are really nice.
Whoa, what the heck? So many stones. Seemed like he was waiting there for me to stop and get that item.
He's probably done all this.
What the fuck? Is he okay down there?
I didn't say he was sent back or anything. You killed the fire gun for me.
Oh.
With a friend.
He's waiting there for me. Oh shit.
I don't think this is a fight.
Okay.
There is one soon though.
He's probably like, yeah, buddy.
There's like one or two more sip.
No, I'm okay. It's one shot on all these guys.
What the fuck? That's gotta be like some sort of co-op bonus.
fucking scared. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Probably all the way to the bottom. The blacksmith is down here.
Whoa! He's probably like, what the fuck?
So silly.
He brought me all the way down here just for this,
for blacksmith too, but...
Oh, okay. What the fuck?
It'll spook you up.
Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, we're back at the beginning. Oh, hey. Why is he the most helpful Demon Souls player of all time? He's going in the history books.
History books.
Well, where am I supposed to get off?
Teamwork.
Can't I
try and get a little closer? He's just watching you struggle.
Down there. Death God. The most helpful Demon Souls summons of all time. He's just like taking me to all the places where he wants me to pick stuff up.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so there's no, like, level cap to play together like there is in Bloodborne?
I think so, right?
There's no way this guy is within my, like, level range. Oh! Oh, that was a close one. have to go. What?
I was just saying, what a good bunny.
I know.
What were you saying?
I was gonna say, I really gotta go to the bathroom, but I don't wanna leave this guy hanging. Oh. What do you think this is?
I don't think it's. The next boss, especially with this guy, will be so freaking easy.
Yeah, baby. What does he get out of doing this with me?
He gets the souls.
True. Easy souls too for him.
Yeah, easy souls for him. I'm sure he gets other items, but I don't do this, like, I don't do co-op, so I don't know what he gets.
He's like, no, come over here.
Break the barrel.
Whoa, is there, what is that on his back? Oh, it's his hair. I got you. I got your six. Whoa. My 42 damage. Oh yeah, that's what he's trying to show me. Oh, Nelly.
Oh, Nelly.
Let me tell you about my best friend. He's really good at Demon Souls. He rolls through the barrels. Beware of barrels. Not a problem for my buddy. My buddy guy. It appears to be immobile.
He wants you to get back. Because you can go on the elevator still, but it's already there, so you just use the lever on it.
Not a lot of enemies around here.
Yeah, not a lot.
Just exploring, I guess, huh?
This is close.
Holy moly, huh? How are we supposed to fight that?
My strategy is get behind him.
What's your strategy for everything?
He doesn't turn around.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? Yeah. You killed him in like 1 minute.
I'll miss you. I'll miss you.
Now you're basically where I'm at.
Cool, cool.
Yeah.
Easy.
Easy.
You're telling me that took you a whole day?
Yeah, something like that. A couple hours. I think you'll probably be able to kill the next boss a lot easier than I can.
Okay, I gotta take a quick break to the one person watching.
Seekest the path, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. I shall await thy return, Slayer of Demons.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive.
Drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished?
I can forge weapons for you. Oh, interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long here.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings. You have a heart of gold. Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings. You have a...
I can forge weapons for you. No, interesting. I can tell you're not going to lie.
Hello there. Souls, souls. I trade fine goods for souls. You want to play? Seen you around these parts.
does it matter? You need a blacksmith. Show me your steel. If not, head straight for the door. Blacksmith. Yes!
You're no joke, are you? You're no joke, are you?
Remember, I've got plenty of ways, so bring me plenty of souls.
Thank you.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me.
Remember you? Well, I'm glad you're here. I found some really tasty trinkets. Well, we've long been acquainted, so I'll give you a good price, eh? Stolen, I swear. Oh, no longer partake of the whole corpse robbing thing. Yes, yes, I'm completely free from vice. My old mother would be proud indeed. Aren't you proud of me too? You see that priest and his disciples over there? Liars. They've blown that incident at the shrine far out of proportion. Shouldn't they believe in forgiving and forgetting and all that? Well, I have news for them. Praying never put food in my mouth, nor anyone else's. Yes, yes, I'm completely free from vice. Aren't you proud of me, too? Well, do as you please. But you may yet remember.